80% of our material needs to be requalified for this mission because we hadn't tested before in that harsh environment. So it's a real challenge to go there and to bring two spacecraft in an orbit around that.
We constantly brake against the sun because we fly into the inner side of our solar system. Yeah, and if, when you fly towards the most heaviest element there, you constantly accelerate. We don't want that. This is why we decelerate.